Part of this region is still nominally under Unidad control. But the only way that's happening is if someone is in bed with the murder.
I can't believe Perez gave us up.
Torture will do that to you. After what we've seen down here, I'm not surprised they broke him.
It's still treason.
I reckon he's paid for it already.
Maybe. And without him to work on their communications, the mercs won't be able to coordinate so well. I think that's something.
Welcome to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands mission.
Los Extranjeros are using a network of antennas to mess with the local radio. The rebels would be in our debt if we could take them out of position.
Wait. Yeah. This is the Fallen Ghost DLC, the Walkurenritt mission. However you say that. And as we fly through the mist, you just think to yourself, we're in a helicopter. That's really all we needed to escape. Why are we really here? Because our helicopter got shot down. But here we are in a helicopter. We can just go along our business if we want to.
Jamming some radio frequencies and broadcasting propaganda on others. And there's a helo pilot patrolling the area who will know the locations of the antennas they're using. The mercs turned the local farm into a refueling station for their choppers, so start there. You should be able to shake down the pilot and get the intel you need.
The drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrier. There's our guy. Don't shoot the pilot. We need him in one piece. That brings us to 10. I can't see squat. My drone's being jammed.
Down. They're gonna see you.
We copy. Fire for effect. Out.
An explosion for some motherfuckers. Imagine that. Let me get into position. Move into a better position.
I'll make this simple. Tell us where the antennas are, and you get to keep breathing.
Ortega will send me to the arena. If I talk to you, he kills anyone who crosses him.
Give me what I need, and Ortega won't be your problem anymore.
I'm not gonna die for him. I'll give you the locations. Just let me go.
We should take the chopper. It'll make this easier. Man down. Yo, man down. Man down over here.
Kind of a man down. All three of you?
Hey, move.
Those antennas are jamming all the rebel radio signals.
Target neutralized. Another one down. Hey, you got any of that German opera music? Keep it going. Right on the money.
Whoa.
That's a solid hit.
Whoa! We did that. Shit, I think we may have needed the helicopter.
Estamos siendo atacados por fuerzas rebeldes. Cantidad de atacantes desconocida. A todas las unidades, vuelvan a atacar.
Well then.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Oh, car. Good.
We're cool. Looks like the rebels are getting their asses handed to them. We just gonna let that slide?
I don't think so.
Clear on my side. More of them. Lucky I got bullets for all you pricks.
Got some rebels training shots with the cartel.
Here we go. Good. Shit got close for a second there. They're on alert. Shit, how many of these assholes are there? Seriously, are you counting? Got it. Moving. You get to a target position. We got enemy reinforcements coming in. They must really hate these guys.
Sweep the area and clear out any stragglers. Don't let them get away.
No problem, dude.
We promised you we would help your country. With the jamming towers out of action, you're free to communicate with your comrades. This is your chance to unite against the mercenaries. And we will.